haunted. I've heard funny noises of late. For one evening in the back kitchen, I swear, I saw a man's shadow come creeping in there. When I told the wife, she said, shh, it's a ghost, and you'd better get off to bed. Keep out of his way, don't let him see you. Every man that he looks at drops dead. I'm terrified out of my life. I'd leave the house but for the wife. Our house is haunted. I'm sure there's a ghost in the house. One night, deathlike silence was heard all about. To make matters worse, all the lights, they went out. The wife said to me, to bed, and I'll see if I can't find a ghost. She went in the pantry, don't move, someone said. Then a voice, I turned red. Then a voice, I fell out of bed. Oh dear, oh, I wish we was rid of the ghost. One night, as I sat in the bedroom, I heard a disturbance downstairs. Somebody screamed, oh, you mustn't do that. I locked the room door and hid under the mat. I used to have 3 suits of clothes once to wear, but now I can only find one. I said to the wife, where's my clothes? She said, oh, shh, we'll see if the ghost has them on. She says, through brick walls he can get. He's been through my pockets, I'll bet. Our house is haunted. I'm sure there's a ghost in the house. Every night round the place, softly creeping, he goes. But my wife's not frightened, the courage she shows. Each night I can hear him below. And the wife knows I'm frightened the most. She gets up and leaves me in bed filled with fright. While downstairs for hours, she hunts him left and right. I haven't seen her since 11 last night. Oh, I wish we was rid of the ghost. Oh, mother.